is the man we're looking for, Mystios.
Here! Here, my friend!
I recognize you. I took your ships, didn't I? At the docks!
We've come to get those ships back.
Why would be my first question. But then I realized I don't really care. Because you're a Mystios! Let bygones be bygones, my friend. We drink! Except for the mercenary. Now, sail away from me! All right, you can't.
It seems like it'd be easier to silence you and your crew, then take back the ships.
See? Your kind is always thirsty for bloodshed. Violence is not always the answer, Mystios. This is why I hate mercenaries. They think violence solves everything.
I can still hear you.
Fine. Calm down. If you want to deal, we must do it like civilized individuals.
What do you propose?
Helping you would cost more than my left arm. If I am to risk incurring the Tempest's wrath, there should be a sizable benefit for me. I heard valuables can be found at Shipwreck Cove, not far from here. Or I could always use more drachmi.
I'll take a look around Shipwreck Cove for the valuables.
Remember, Mystios, I don't take trash!
Found it.
Where's the wine gun?
There it is. That's what I'm looking for. Here it is. I see it. Found it. There it is. That's what I'm looking for.
Poseidon's power is strong here. Someone is following me.
enough.
Thank you. back.
Do you have the valuables I want?
I found what you wanted at Shipwreck Cove.
This will do.
A deal's a deal.
I never go back on my word. I'll give you your ships back. But good luck getting past the tempest. Just take a good look outside at all those wrecks, Mystios.
Thanks to you, Mystios, we have what we need. Now, we...
Orondas! Alexios!
Mystios, no need for bloodshed. I just need you to come quietly, please.
Take me, then. They have nothing to do with this. We have done enough. There's no need to escalate this further.
Did you do all this? This destruction? All this...
The Tempest can't be redeemed.
Parents always believe in their children. I should have stopped her sooner, stopped her from joining the Order. When the time comes to face the Tempest, my Phila... What will you do, Alexios?
I'm sorry, Cleta. She needs to be dealt with.
I was so proud of her. I don't think I ever told her that. There are still so many things I wish I had said. I should go help the rest. We'll meet up in Patre when we're ready. Thank you, Alexios, for everything.